What did you learn while watching last year? You stated in your bio that last year you chose to sit out of the Entertainer of the Year pageant and watch and learn. What did you learn while watching last year? Finalist number 10, ladies and gentlemen, Alana Steele. Thank you, Carmella. Hello, Louisville, Kentucky. Hola. Yes, I set out last year to watch and learn. It was a privilege for me because I also got to be involved in a talent with somebody that I've loved and respected ever since I went to my very first national pageant, and that was Ashley Cruz. So it was a double experience for me. And I enjoyed helping her, and I set out to watch and learn to see what I needed to do the following year. The most important thing I learned while I was out there is that I knew in my mind and in my heart and my soul that Alana Steele belonged up here on this stage. The EOY system is probably the reason why I even began performing, because I was completely happy being a backup dancer and a choreographer and a sponsor, etc. And the Entertainer of the Year system helped me to discover who and what I could be, even though I was considered a boy, 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 boy. I've worked very hard to become who I am because of EOY, and that's why, if not tonight, one night, I will be your Miss Entertainer of the Year.